So, Beam & G updated, and they added this thing called external camera, and basically it's like an action camera like that, right? Well, sometimes it gets just a little bit too fucking intense.